Hi everyone and welcome to Vlogmas day 13. So today's vlog is not going to be too long because I accidentally deleted every footage that I had from this morning. Even me and Rowena going to the shops and almost slipping and falling over the ice. So I don't know what I'm gonna do with this vlog today. I might throw in like a little Q&A, but this is embarrassing. This is real bad. I'm very sorry. We are waiting and doing nothing. We are waiting. Hi guys, so I am home now and I thought I would open my advent calendar with you guys, and I got another package from Boozy Shop. I ordered two little makeup bits because I'm not having a lot of money this month, but I wanted to order like two things that I wanted for a very long time, so I got that. First, start off with the advent calendar. I might eat the chocolate itself later because I'm not really feeling very well because of my urine infection again. And this says, where does Santa live? The North Pole, obviously. And we're just gonna open. Oh, this one's a tiny bit bigger. Wait a second, I can't even get it out. Look, there was like, okay, I'm eating that bit. It's a snowman. The snowman is the only thing that I can actually see. I'm not gonna eat it yet because, like I said, I don't feel well. Then the package from Boozy Shop. You guys know that I love this shop. You guys know how the Boozy Shop packages come. Pink everything. Little pink bag. I ordered two things, like I said. And the first thing, I have started using my new, like I threw away my old beauty blender. And I'm now using the Real Techniques Real Complexion Sponge, which is actually Miracle Complexion Sponge, which is actually better than the original Beauty Blender, if I'm going to be honest. This one just feels a little bit more sturdy and it just bounces on your face. And I have a feeling that the original Beauty Blender doesn't really do that. But because you need to change your Beauty Blender every couple of months, I straight away ordered a different sponge. Firstly, I ordered this City Colour Liquid Matte Extreme Long Wear Liquid Lipstick in the shade Mocha because I wanted a liquid lipstick that was actually brown in a mocha shade. Didn't have that kind of colour yet, so I'm gonna like apply that for tonight. Then I also ordered the Eco Tools Total Perfecting Blender, and this is like going to be my second sponge after I've used a Real Complexion Sponge too much. That's pretty much everything I ordered. So if you're wondering where I'm going tonight, oh yeah, by the way, it also comes with a little stand, which is really handy. So yeah, I'm just going to throw this in my makeup drawer as a backup for the Real Technique Sponge. And yeah, if you're wondering what I'm going to be doing tonight, I am actually gonna go to a football game. I might go with and I'm gonna apply this liquid lipstick for that. Right now I need to take out the dogs. Also, like I said I lost all of the footage, so I basically said that, do you know when these days are when you just have to wash your hair but you're lazy and you don't do it and then you just feel like a grease ball? That is what is happening here. And
not good.
As usual, I look like an egg when I am outside like this. But when I'm done with the dogs, I am gonna go ahead and organize my room a little bit. I mean, my room is never really a mess or anything, but there is like some stuff that are on areas where they don't belong, and I wanna like figure out my makeup stash, like my everyday makeup stash, because then I can see what like I have a lot of products, so I want to be able to mix it up a little bit and like
see what else I can use, you know what I mean? Sometimes you just want to use something different instead of the same thing every day. And that's what I'm going to do when I'm done with the dogs. I'm here with Jay now. Other two have already been. He's only using grass. Come on, Jay. Jay, are you going to go home? Come on, then. But yeah, that's what's happening. And then tonight I am going to go to the football with my dad. I don't know if I already told you. I probably did. There's mascara on my eyelids. Sexy. I know that wow, everything is grey and white. What the hell? Hashtag my life. So I'm just chilling on the bed. I feel a little bit like meh. I don't know. I feel really weak. I have a low blood pressure. So, which I think is better than a high one. So yeah, sometimes I can just, if I don't drink or if I don't have enough sugar in my body, you know how it goes. You just feel a little bit meh. And I have that a lot. But I think the medication that I was taking for my urine infection made it worse. And I've taken all of the medication now. Yesterday was the last. So maybe that's... oh, hi, my feet. So maybe that has something to do with how I'm feeling right now. So I'm just going to have a rest and go on my phone and then organize everything. And I am someone, I will do it. Because otherwise it will be back in the back of my mind. Like, it's kind of a mess. And I need to make my bed. But yeah. I'm sorry if this look is not interesting, guys. I just lost so much footage from this morning, which is really sad. But yeah, maybe I'll get some extra footage tomorrow. But it's just me talking to the camera again. And I can ramble on a lot. Also, have you guys noticed that grey is my favourite colour yet? My room's grey. Grey sweater is my fave. My eyes are grey. Kind of, they're like grey-bluish. They change colour, but they're usually grey-blue. Or grey. I make no sense, but yeah. Grey is my favourite colour. Is that even an actual colour? I don't know.
Truth, baby girl, who else been with you? It's gonna come to my attention either way. And I understand, baby girl, we all have a past. I'd much rather hear the truth come straight from you. So if I love you, it'd be just for you. So when I'm touching you, can I trust in you? Can I trust in you? Oh, babe, girl, come show me your true colors. Paint me a picture with your true colors. These are the questions of a new lover.
So, as you saw in the clip before this, I was just curling my hair with a straightener. And, yeah, I was doing that for about an hour. And always this side looks always better than this side. And my hair is just pretty thick, so it takes me about 4 layers to get through it. So, yeah, but this is the hair. I'm just going to leave it in like this. And tomorrow I'm going to wash it so I can just spray some hairspray in it. And then I can comb it out with my hands and then it's all nice and great. I love my hair when I curled it. It just takes so bloody long to curl my hair. But it does. It's like worth it. that I don't have time for it in the morning because it takes so long. And yeah, that is it. And then with my new liquid lipstick. And I am going to like powder my face a little bit because my face looks a little bit... oily. But yeah, that's that. I am using the Andre Longuet the volume hairspray because this is, I don't know, the only hairspray I have, kind of. Yay, I don't need it. I'm just gonna comb my fingers through now. Mess it up a little bit. I might do that with some volume powder on me hands. It's a lot of volume powder, but it just could give a little bit more texture. My hair is gonna be even more greasy tomorrow, guys, after this. Oh, biggie curls. I'm probably gonna spend an hour taking selfies with this hair. I mean, how gorgeous is it? I love it when I curl my hair, guys. I just think it looks amazing. It looks good. Do they know it's Christmas at all? I like my fringe to be huge. Like, oh my god. So I am home from the football. They were even. It was 1-1, and I'm just trying to find my key. Where is it? Oh, here it is. And when I'm inside, I just wanted to end. Wait. I just wanted to end the vlog here because I'm just gonna upload it to you guys because it's already about 11:15. And I'm gonna upload it for you. I already have the thumbnail ready, so I hope you enjoyed this vlog. It was actually a more interesting vlog, I think. I vlogged quite a lot for someone who lost a lot of footage. So I hope you enjoyed this video. Give it a thumbs up if you did. Subscribe down below if you want to watch more Vlogmas or more of my videos in general. Follow me on my social media. I have Twitter now. I'm not on it very often, but if you want to know anything or if you like want to know when the video is up, you can click the notification bell and all that stuff. I love you guys a lot, and I will see you guys tomorrow with Vlogmas day 14 already, guys. Then tomorrow there's only 10 days left till Christmas Eve, which means 12 days left till the last day of Christmas, the 26th of December, and then we're on to the new year, guys. So 2017 will be over. I'm gonna cry. No. Bye guys, I love you.